shaken, in beliefs we thought secure, when the spirit in its sickness seeks but cannot find a cure. God is active in the tensions of a faith not yet mature. Solar systems void of meaning freeze the spirit into stone. Always our researches lead us to the ultimate unknown. Faith must die or come full circle to its source in God alone. In the discipline of praying, when it's hardest to believe, in the drudgery of caring, when it's not enough to grieve, faith maturing leads acceptance of the insights we receive. God is love and thus redeems us in the Christ we crucify. This is God's eternal answer to the world.